Thank you.
Mm-hmm. We're so thankful to have Publix here. I've been familiar with them and traveling in Florida for many years. And that's where my late husband and I always ran in to get something when we needed it in Florida. We're so delighted to have them here with us now, right here at our door.
Yes. Yes. Thank you so much. And definitely not least for us is our chamber president. We definitely appreciate all of your hard work, Shannon, in getting us here and helping us. So Shannon Vieira.
Thank y'all. I'm gonna echo what Carol just said. And Publix was my very first job when I was 15 years old in Gainesville, Florida, right next to the University of Florida. So it was a great job for a teenage girl. I'm sure my dad loved that. But we're excited to see the economic growth. I'm going to echo what Debbie said as well. You know, 120 associates for this community is amazing and wonderful. And I do know there were people that moved here to be here, and we're excited about that. That just grows our economic base. And I know the town of Shaw loves that too. So we're welcoming you. And if there's anything that the chamber can do for you, Mike, as the manager of the store, please let us know.
Will do. Thank you so much.
You.